So, do you hate me for taking
spaghetti
away from you?
No.
I didn't beat anybody. I touched a woman.
Liar, just... bullshitter. You're a woman beater. And you can't admit it because you're a deluded piece of garbage.
I don't know about all that, but now I understand why you're here.
I'm here because I was verbally attacked by my neighbor, and I took a dump on his porch.
Lois, you are so full of... What? No, I can't say in my own house? Great, Lois, just great. You know, you're lucky you're good at my... or I'd never put up with you. You know what I'm talking about. When you lubed up toothpaste in my... while you're a cherry, Episcopalian, extension cord, wetness with a parking ticket, that is the best.
Hey, kid, stop wearing your backpack over one shoulder. We invented that. Copycats.
You copied us.
Step over this line and say that. I'll kick your butt. That Nintendo.
My parakeet Petey?
Huh?
He's dead.
Oh, man, I'm sorry, Harry. What happened?
His head fell off.
His head fell off?
Yeah, he was pretty old.
Got no food. We got no jobs. Our pets' heads are falling off!
It's like, excuse me, but have you ever heard of styling gel?
I'm sure Hansel's heard of styling gel. He's a male model.
Well, Earth to Brent, I was making a joke.
Earth to Mikis, duh, okay. I knew that.
Earth to Brent, I'm not so sure you did, because you were all, well, I'm sure he's heard of styling gel. Like you didn't know it was a joke.
I knew it was a joke, Mikis. I just didn't get it right away.
Earth to Brent, would you guys stop it already?
It was a bullet, wasn't it? A bullet that jumped up and bit you.
Oh, yes, sir. Bit me directly in the buttocks. They said it was $1 million wound, but the Army must keep that money because I still ain't seen a nickel of that $1 million.
Shit everywhere.
There's shit everywhere! Damn it! There's shit on the windows! Oh my god! My house is full of shit! He's shit everywhere! Look what he did! He's shit all over the wall!
What's up?
Look at this!
Shit all over the wall!
My safe word will be whiskey.
Sorry, Rod, what was that?
Whiskey.
So you mean whiskey?
What?
You're saying it weird.
Saying what weird?
All of it.
Where do you get off?
I just don't get why you're saying it that way.
Why I'm saying what way?
Forget it.
I will forget it.
Well, well, if it isn't McGuff the crime dog. Back for another test?
I think the first one was defective. The plus sign looks more like a division symbol, so I remain unconvinced.
Third test today, Mama Bear. Your ego is prego. No doubt about it.
It's really easy to tell. Is your nipples real brown?
Yeah. Maybe your little boyfriend's got mutant sperms. Knocked you up twice.
Silencio, old man. Look, I just drank my weight in Sunny D, and I gotta go pronto.
Well, you know where the lavatory is.
You pay for that pee stick when you're done. Don't think it's yours just because you marked it with your urine.
That's Dr. Evil's cat.
How can you tell?
I never forget a pussy. Cat.
I'm in a mood, Dave. A bad mood. A very bad mood. I was fired from my ice cream truck job today. No more fudgicles.
What's an anger ally?
Who's that? She making fun of me?
No. That's my girlfriend.
You tell her to put a sock in it. All right, because I need to talk to you right now.
We're a little bit busy right now, Chuck.
You ain't busy? We're all busy, okay? You come down here before the black wolf swallows my brain!
This is the most bizarre thing I've ever seen.
Everyone I know has a big butt.
You're a very, very sick man.
You could ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
Hi.
Is Grandma there?
No, she's getting her hair done. What do you need?
Can you just go get her for me?
I'm really busy right now.
Well, just tell her to come get me.
Why?
Because I don't feel good.
Well, have you talked
to the school nurse?
No, she doesn't know anything. Will you just come get me?
No.
Well, will you do me a favor then?
What?
Can you bring me my chapstick?
No, Napoleon.
But my lips hurt real bad.
Just borrow some from the school nurse. I know she has like 5 sticks in her drawer.
I'm not gonna use hers, you sicko.
See ya.
Ugh. Idiot.
My spleen.
Bow to your sensei. Bow to your sensei.
And then watch you transform more and more into what you really are deep down in your heart.
Deep down I'm baloney?
Yes.
That's just dumb.
Dumb like a moose did. Dumb like a moose.
Can you take hats in a dignified and sophisticated manner?
You mean like a weenie? Okay. May I take your hat, sir? May I take your hat, sir? May I...
All right, I've heard enough.
Give me that hat! I said give it to me! Are you gonna hand it over or not? Don't you backsass me!
What do you think?
Oh, not guilty. It's a no-brainer.
Mr. Busnick, in case 723, assault and battery against a flight attendant, I find you guilty.
You have a girlfriend?
No.
How old are you now?
I'll be 36 in October.
My grandson's gay, too. I'll give you his number.
I'm not gay, but thank you.
Denial.
Trusted Hollywood.